is Jeff Altman, Big Game Hunter. Welcome to Job Search Radio.
Are you looking for a new job or interested in leveling up? Job Search Radio is your go-to resource for insider tips on job hunting and growing your career. Here's your host, Jeff Altman.
Episode 367 of Job Search Radio. I'm your host, Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. I'm the head coach for JobSearchCoachingHQ.com, and welcome. This is the second show of my series about how to sabotage your job search with another technique that way too many people use that screw themselves over. Well, I hope you learn from this. I hope you don't do this, but if you do, please stop. All you're doing is hurting yourself. And if you're interested in one-on-one coaching, listen to the end of the show. This is a quick show today. It's only about a minute of content, minute and a half tops. And, you know, contact me for advice about one-to-one coaching. Now, let's get going. Yeah, I find it incredible that people take so much time to write resumes and find jobs to apply to. And although the applying for a job isn't the ideal way to find a job, it's a path that a lot of people take. And that's not the way that you're sabotaging your search. Here's how you're doing it. So, again, you write a resume, you're looking for places that positions for you, you send the resume out, you get a phone call, and you never call back. It's incredible to me how often I send I make a call to someone after receiving a resume, or I send an email to someone with a couple of questions, and I get no response. Help me understand how that makes sense, really. You know, at the end of the day, you're trying to find work. You found the position that you think your background fits for. You submit it, and you don't respond. That's another way you're sabotaging your job search. So that's today's show. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, here are a few other ways that we can connect with one another. The first one is, if you're an executive and interested in one-on-one coaching, email me at jeffaltman@thebiggamehunter.us. In the subject line, put the word coaching. So this way I know what it's about. Next, if you're not an executive, the best way to reach out to me is through JobSearchCoachingHQ.com. There I have curated information from around the web that you can watch, listen to, read, primarily my own information, but again, there's some stuff from other people that's there with their permission. Also, if we are not connected on LinkedIn, send a connection request to me at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Mention that you listen to the show because I love to hear from people who listen to the show. It just puts a big smile on my face, which reminds me, Facebook. Connect with me on Facebook. Look for Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter, and give me 5 stars. Subscribe to the page. You'll get lots of information sent to you daily with different pieces of advice for you. And lastly, because I don't really mention this on the show all that much, in addition to job search coaching, I do executive and what I call business life coaching. You know, business life coaching, where I work with self-employed people who have a lunatic for a boss. You know, people like your wife, husband, partner, friends of yours, who may be either wrestling with something in their business and need an advisor to work with, or, you know, people who are doing extremely well and they need to have someone to talk with because business is just exploding for them. So, again, reach out to me through jeffaltman@thebiggamehunter.us. I'll get back to you. We'll figure out a time to speak. I look forward to helping you. Hope you enjoyed this again and have a great day. Take care.
If you would like to have Jeff give you advice about your job search, you'll love JobSearchCoachingHQ.com. This site has all of Jeff's books and guides to job hunting available free. The ability to have Jeff answer your questions, plus podcasts and videos that'll help you with all the different parts of a job search, including writing a winning resume and cover letter, great answers to interview questions, how to negotiate effectively, whether you want an easy way or want to get tough, plus a community of people like you who you can get advice from. The site again is JobSearchCoachingHQ.com. That's JobSearchCoachingHQ.com.